temperature gauge doesn't work either. It when you're cranking it, temperature gauge kind of tacks out. Now it's handling fine.